Jason Flinter, he came round on a Monday morning. There was more coffee involved, and he asked me about the neighbours, and we ended up writing a thing called Privately Minded. It was the best way I could find to describe how I got on with the neighbours. Goes like this. Cheers.